wrong of me not to tell my wife, hey, look, I wrote the song, you know, show it to her, instead of just bringing her that way. When we took my mother-in-law to Mexico to have the vigil in Mexico and bury her to Mexico, my wife took a cassette of the song and we played it while we were, you know, while we were having to wait for it. And it sent chills up my spine because I could see that the song was coming across to everyone because, of course, here was a lady that was, you know, a mother, a grandmother, a wife, you know, a sister, and all her family was around, so it was really a good moment. And I think as far as, you know, what I've always wanted more as a songwriter is to share my music with people, and this, like, then that day back in 1997, it was like payment for whatever songs God could bless me with.